Well, on this channel, I'll be teaching you the most easiest way, most fun way for you to learn Mandarin Chinese. Yeah, now, oh, let's start learning. Buckle up.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to lesson 12 of Mandarin. Today, we are going to learn about different kinds of flowers. Sunflower is called xiang ri kui. Xiang ri kui. Xiang ri kui. Protea cyanoids are called di wang hua. Di wang hua. Di wang hua. Lotus is called lian hua. Lian hua. Lian hua. Jasmine is called mo li hua. Mo li hua. Mo li hua. Orchids are called lan hua. Lan hua. Lan hua. Now, let's review the words again. Xiang ri kui. Di wang hua. Lian hua. Mo li hua. Lan hua. This is the end of today's lesson. Please remember to like, share, comment, and also to click the subscribe and notification button. See you next time. Goodbye.